LA County employees roll ballot boxes out of the early voting away from Election Day, and voters like Richard Salyer voted early this year.
It's a very attractive alternative because literally it will be 10 minutes in and out versus standing in a long line at the polling place.
Voters have till midnight Tuesday to request a vote by mail ballot online. The county clerk's office says about 180,000 in LA County have voted early so far.
I've never missed a vote, so for me this is just a part of who I am and part of my responsibility. So I would be here no matter whether it was a heated debate or not a heated debate.
Primaries generally don't get a high rate of participation. So even optimistically speaking, I think we'd like to see better participation than we saw 4 years ago when there was a seated governor running for re-election as opposed to this year where there's an open seat.
In addition to governor, Tuesday's primary has a California Senate seat on the ballot, state attorney general, insurance commissioner, and other competitive races. County Clerk Dean Logan says turnout should also be boosted by continued talk about the 2016 election.
We know there is sort of a sense that you can sit out the primary and then vote in the midterm in November. We want to remind people that in this election, we have 27 candidates for governor, 32 candidates for U.S. senator. So if you sit this out, you may not get the choice you want in November.
To help voters navigate the long ballot, the Registrar Recorder's Office has created this GIF to remind them to turn the page to see all the candidates. But don't vote for someone on each page because you could overvote, canceling your choice. If you missed the deadline to vote by mail, you can vote this weekend at 10 locations across L.A. County. You can also vote on Tuesday at your polling location from 7 a.m. to 8 p.m.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.